What's up, YouTube? This is Anthony's Reality, and I'm back with another video. I don't know why the light looks like that. It's kind of like throwing me off. I don't like it. Anyway, what's up, YouTube? This is Anthony's Reality, and I'm back with another video. I'm getting ready to head to the airport, so I will see you guys when I get there, and I'll tell you where I'm going. So I'm on my second flight. I forgot to talk to you guys at the other airport, but first I got like a little short thing. I'm headed to New York, so obviously, I'm going to check out the emails as soon as I leave. I'm going to go on my second flight now. Head now. I have, well, let me, good morning. Let's start there. I am in the Airbnb. Let me take these down. Just messy. We didn't get in until like 2 o'clock last night, so I just didn't feel like recording or doing anything. I was tired, ate some food, and literally went to bed. But I will give y'all an Airbnb tour real quick. This is the bathroom. Y'all are going to love this bathroom. Like, look at this mirror. But let me get dressed or whatever, and I will update you guys in just a bit.
What's up, YouTube? So now I'm going to give you guys a room tour of my Airbnb in New York. I'll just give you a tour. So hold on one second. Let me flip the camera around, and we will get right. So I'm not going outside, but this door is the entrance right here. So you'll come in from outside there. You'll walk up these few little stairs. Let me put the lock on it. And then you come into the kitchen slash dining room. So like the dining room table's right here. And then the kitchen and stuff is over there. It's like a really cute small kitchen. A lot of countertop space, all that stuff for like when I'll be cooking and stuff. And then on the left over here is this really nice living room. Like, it's really cute. There's a closet right here just with, you know, cleaning stuff in it. And then you have the TV, the little dresser or whatever. That door over there is like another entrance to like the front door in the front of the house, but they told us to use the side door on the side. And then this is the living room with the like mirror wall or whatever, couch, all that stuff. Don't mind the wine, we had some wine last night. But this is the living room. And then when you walk this way, you go through the kitchen, down the hall, you know, fridge, stove, all of that stuff. That's my friend in the bathroom. This door is locked, so I don't know what's in there. And then this is my room with the closet over there, all of my stuff, the TV, very small TV, but it's okay. Bed, and then his room is over here with the bed and all of his stuff over there. You guys will meet him in a little bit once he gets this stuff together. But that's pretty much it for the room tour. It's a really, really nice Airbnb. I know it's a lot, like it seems a lot smaller than, you know, most places, but again, I am in New York. That is like the New York thing, I assume, I think, because you know, everybody lives really close together. But yeah, we're about to get ready to go get some food in a little bit. I'm gonna finish getting dressed. We're gonna go get some food, go shopping for a little bit. We're getting ready to talk about some stuff because we have a photo shoot tomorrow. And then we're also going to an event tonight, which you guys will see, I believe. But I will let you guys know once we figure all that stuff out. So I'll probably see you guys at the restaurant when we get our food.
I forgot to give y'all a tour of the bathroom because my friend was in here. But, so, remember, you come to the kitchen, down the hallway to the room or whatever. Here's the bathroom. So, that's the mirror that's in the bathroom. It's got a light on it, like a ring light. That outer ring is like a ring light, so it lights up, you can turn it on. And then it's also got this button on it so that it doesn't fog up while you're in the shower. So you click that, that light comes on. I got this really funny picture in here. And then this is the shower. It's got this like adjustable shower ring thing on it. And it's got the little handle over there. But yeah, I like this bathroom. Like, it's really nicely designed. And then, you know, the toilet. But yes, I really love this mirror. Like, that mirror is everything. So yeah, again, I'll see you guys when we get to the food place. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys this mirror because it's like absolutely amazing. Oh, and then here's the sink. Looks like the bowl like shape or whatever. But yeah, I'll see you guys once we start the
hit up. You guys, we are headed to IHOP. This is Rob.
Hi guys. We about to eat good today. What do y'all want to eat? Do y'all want to eat with us?
I've really been thinking about it. Because, you know, like, when you go to places, especially like New York or Miami, you can get real Caribbean food. Like, I really want a good Caribbean.
Yes, and there's a good-ass Jamaican restaurant in Brooklyn. Ooh. Yeah.
I don't know if I've ever had Jamaican food.
What you finna get at IHOP?
Shit, I don't know. Something hefty.
I want, like, pancakes, French toast, eggs. Definitely French toast, though. But I don't want to, like, my eyes are always bigger than my stomach.
Yeah, because last night you ate one burger.
I looked over and I was like, damn, he finished both of those already? Like, he wasn't lying, he do be eating. And then I was like, oh, no, it's not.
Where did you think? You just went to the fridge and you saw it? Or you saw me put it in the fridge? Or you just saw it there?
I think I just saw it after I got up and, like, stood up and it was, like, on the side. And I was like,
No.
Because I was still eating mine, and I was like, damn, he's done already? Like,
yes.
I was hungry too, but
I still wanted to, maybe because I haven't had Burger King in 2 years.
Right.
So it was like, you know, this was like a reintroduction.
Because usually I got used to it, because I was always getting Whoppers.
Wait, well, that, and then you did eat the bacon thing.
And I ate the bacon thing more, because I felt like when I took that first bite, I was like, damn.
I told you.
Yeah, because it was seasoned different. Like, usually I get the Whopper, y'all.
The Whopper's boring. It's basic. Now,
you know,
it's basic now.
Compared to that one, it was a little bit basic. I'm not gonna lie. But the Whopper be hitting. That's my go-to, like, at night when all the restaurants, like, are closed. The Whopper over the Big Mac. But if I'm feeling like, if they did me with a cold burger, then I'm gonna do a Big Mac. But Big Macs, they're so cheap looking, though. And they be putting so much bread that the sandwich is like 75% bread.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, that bread gonna fill you up.
Exactly. But not in a good way. You know, you sure you feel like trash enough.
Well, no. We're headed to IHOP to get some breakfast, even though it's brunch time at this point. And then we're gonna go out shopping. And then we're gonna get ready for an event tonight.
We're going to, y'all will find out later. It's gonna be a surprise.
Okay. What's it called?
It's called, you mean the place?
Yeah.
OTA?
Is that what it's called?
Yeah,
it's called OTA. Or is the event called OTA?
No. It's OTA. Open to All Entertainment.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Well, we're going to OTA. Yeah. I don't know. You guys will see later.
Y'all will see what that is.
Well, y'all, we just left IHOP.
No, turn it. No, turn the thing sideways. Oh, yeah, because it's not gonna convert right.
Okay, yeah.
Y'all, I'm trying to teach Rob how to vlog.
Y'all probably can't hear me in the wind.
All right, guys, this is gonna be my first vlog. Okay.
What's the name of the channel?
Oh my God, the name of the channel is Dangerfield TV. Okay.
That's actually really cute.
You like it? Oh, thank you. Okay, subscribe. Okay, make sure you subscribe, Anthony.
Okay.
Ooh, it's cold, but. Y'all, we just leave the IHOP. I didn't tell y'all because I was squished in them fucking seats. But I don't know. Where are we going?
We want to go to Dunkin'? Okay.
Oh, we're going to Dunkin'.
Hi, guys.
Oh, y'all should probably meet Lauren.
But
this is Lauren. Guess this is Rob's friend. Now my friend. But we're going to Dunkin' to get some hot chocolate. And then I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey you guys, so we are at this wine shop right now, and we went thrifting a little bit earlier. I didn't record because I just forgot, but I'll show you guys what I got at the thrift store. But this is the wine shop that we're at. We got a whole bunch of wine and stuff in here, and then I will check in with you guys once we get back to the house, because we're gonna get ready for OTA. I know you guys don't know what that is, but I will explain that at some point. But yeah, again, we are at this wine shop right now, just checking out some wine. I don't think we're getting anything, we're just looking. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit.
I am like, last time you guys saw me was at OTA. I'll kind of go into that in just a second. Which was Monday night or Tuesday morning. Yesterday was Tuesday, we're now Wednesday. We didn't really do anything yesterday. Yesterday was more like a recovery day because we were at OTA all night after being out all day. OTA starts at 11 p.m. And then it usually ends at like 3 or 4 a.m. And when you're in New York, like it takes forever to travel anywhere. So when we went to OTA, it probably was like 30 minutes, well, 45 minutes to an hour away. So once we left OTA, like I said, that's 3-4 o'clock in the morning. I think it ended around 3:30. It was supposed to end at 3, but it ended late. And then we got our Uber. Uber took some time to get there. By that time, it was 4 o'clock. By the time we got back home, it was 5. We still stayed up for a little bit and talked. And then we woke up late, and yesterday was just like a recovery day. We ordered some food for the Airbnb and some stuff. So that was yesterday, Tuesday. Today is Wednesday. We've been pretty much just chilling today too as well. But we're getting ready for a photo shoot. So this is the jacket. This is Fashion Nova. I will show you guys the pants as well because they're from Fashion Nova. So give me a second so that I can go to another room with a different mirror.
I'm really not liking this lighting, but let me see. I'm not very good at lighting. Like, I still have to learn.
That's what I'm learning too. Right,
see how it's so bright over there?
Let's test that.
Hold on. We're trying to figure this out. Well, these are the fits.
These are the fits.
We figured it out. So I got this jacket from Fashion Nova, and so I got these pants too as well. Hold on, let me scoot back because big bitches.
You big
in the back.
Bitches out here. You know, we eat a lot of food every day.
I didn't mean big that way. I meant tall.
But you know, you got to
no,
eat a lot of
food. No, but I meant tall.
But you know, short people,
I meant tall.
They don't be eating.
No, you didn't have to call me big. I meant tall.
Oh, tall people?
I meant height.
Are you sure?
I know what I meant.
Okay.
Oh, wait, your birthday's in 2 days.
It's in 2 days.
Guys, it's Rob's birthday in 2 days.
22.
Y'all, we are about to like record a video for y'all, so that's like a plus. That's gonna be a whole separate video, but we'll get into that afterwards.
Yes, I like the monochrome.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Your fit.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. I don't know what that is. Sorry.
Yeah, yeah,
so, do you want to tell them like why we were MIA yesterday?
Okay, so. All right, y'all. So we went to OTA yesterday, or two nights ago on Monday night. So we slept.
Just so y'all know that I wasn't lying.
Also, OTA is open to all entertainment. It's Ballroom. So we basically slept the whole next day. I woke up at like 4. So we just chilled. Like,
pretty
we
much.
Just chilled and didn't
yeah,
do
you
much.
Wake, did you really wake up at 4?
Oh, no. I woke up at like 3. Let me not okay. drag
yeah.
it. Let me not drag it. Okay, so I woke up at like 3.
Because we didn't get home till like 5. Stayed up till like 7.
Yeah, we stayed up talking till 7 about some shit. You know what I mean? We were just chatting. Then we were like, okay, we need to go to bed. It was me that was doing more than chatting for real. He was listening. But
I'm just being a therapist.
He was. So that
counselor.
Was just like, I was like, yes. And he helped me a lot because at the end of the night, you know, I was like, yes. Like, for real. So after that, we went to sleep. And then I woke up at like 3 o'clock, and then we just ate and then chilled because, you know, we were gonna do.
We were supposed to have the photo shoot yesterday.
Right.
And then the girl, the photographer, she went to OTA with us and she was tired herself. So we moved it to today.
Yeah. So she's about to be here in like probably like 20, 30 minutes. Dang, this lighting is good.
I can't.
Okay.
Stop it. Guys, so currently we are at H&M, kind of in like downtown New York, or you know, in the city, basically in Times Square. So I'm going to show you guys around the store, and I don't know if I'm going to get anything from here, but we shall see.